the Young to Bulleye final, and the favourite here is Sugar Man, currently 190 on the fixed odds. Entitled to be, has raced and performed well in better events than what he's meeting here this evening. He's the only city winner in the field, and he won his heat at Young by just on 8 lengths. So he'll run the odds on favourite here, Sugar Man, the last one away, green light signal through. Bunny Travels, the Young to Bulleye final. They're all set, ready and racing. Sugar Man come out with them. Dana Peach got away well, working up. Jenicky on the inside. Sugar Man between runners, followed then by Barbie's Chance. The next one in the field, Crazer's Gift, Vine and Sunny. Back in the field, Miss Shaker, Ridiculous is the tail ender. Sugar Man took over down the side. Got three in front now of Dana Peach and Jenicky. And the next one then was Barbie's Chance. But Sugar Man in front, trying to pick it up. Dana Peach the inside. Sugar Man holding on. Sugar Man wins it ahead to Dana Peach. Getting up the run third. Third, Fine and Sunny from Jenicky. They'll follow behind them. Crazer's Gift, Barbie's Chance, Ridiculous well back, and Miss Shaker, one of the last in the time of 26 and 61. Another favourite home here, number two, Sugar Man. But if you took the shorts, you had plenty of concern the last 50 because Dana Peach has been able to push him right to the line. Has run second, and number 10 officially third, Fine and Sunny. Number 9, 4th, Jenicky, 2, 4, 10 and 9, 26.61. And the winner, Sugar Man, by Cape Hawk out of Irish Marina. Owned and trained by Graham Thurkettle. Come out fairly, then had to work between them into the first corner before taking over. Set the speed out of the first turn. And Dana Peach, as I said, she has pushed him right to the finish to only just fail. And Dana Peach, trained by Rodney McDonald, second. Number 10, Fine and Sunny, third, Ron Webb. Number 9, fourth, 2, 4, 10 and 9, 26.61. 6.76 there was the run home. And the margins are about to come through.